Yeah, Smart War Games here. Let's play the classic Ghost Recon with a World War III gold mod, supplemented by Saber teams with German Bundeswehr being activated. The first mission is a cutscene, so it's not really important, but we are here in northern Ukraine. And yeah, the situation escalated. NATO is in direct confrontation with Russian forces. But underestimating Russian forces. Weg. Ja. High intensity fighting in the Ukraine. NATO forces take casualties and after reluctance, pressure is mounting high on the Germans. So Bundeskanzler Mal Knüller and the Bundestag agrees to send German forces into the Ukraine to support the NATO effort there. Beginning with a small detachment, first forces that will arrive are German Bundeswehr Special Forces and EGB forces. In order to assist the effort of NATO in the Ukraine. Weather is snowy. First mission. Break through Russian lines. Destroy Russian RT. And capture or kill HVTs. G3, Jimmy. Those guys even bringing out those G3s. But we'll stick to our AG-36. Hello, ASD. Do we need explosives? I guess so. Hier, yeah. Deutsch-Französische Brigade. Let's roll. AT, ja. Yeah. We have AT.
We're pinned down.
G36, yeah. Good weapon.
Got armor. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
necessity. Heavy fire on our position. Yes, sir. Affirmative. We're rolling.
On our way.
We've arrived.
Imagine if someone made a ray tracing mod. Isn't that possible with Reshade? I think Reshade has a ray tracing filter.
Got a tank. Tank destroyed. Hits. Tank destroyed.
Pinned down. Another kill. Another kill. Scratch another one. We have a casualty.
not going swimming. I'm not going swimming.
You can fire at will. Keep weapons free. We're rolling. On our way.
On our way.
We're here.
On our way. In position.
Kill confirmed.
D's history. Goodbye.
We got a casualty. Taking cover. Scratch another one. Got a man down here.
Feldwebel. Können Sie was sehen? Truppe, von mir aus gesehen, 12 Uhr, rechts vom LKW. Ein Schütze, erkannt, Feuer frei.
Kill confirmed.
Okay, yeah, that was here. Some Ghost Recon action. Back in 5 is something else.